Hey YouTube, how's it going? It's Sky, and I was going to do another random mix today with my wheel, but the first thing I landed on was Peach Iced Tea. So I grabbed this, and then I also grabbed Lyrics 9 Lives because I haven't opened it yet, and it's the new formula. So we're just gonna do that today instead, and this will be my last video of 2020. So, because at first my thought was, I don't know what's gonna taste good mixed with this. So, I feel like maybe one of the lemonade mixtures would be pretty good with this, but. Excuse me. So, we're gonna try this new formula today. I don't know if this one could possibly taste much different because it is literally just peach iced tea. So, we're gonna see. And. So I did start watching some new people, and I feel like I've said this a lot, that the new formulas are all white powders now. They're not colored how some of them used to be. Yeah, I pretty much did that one pretty clean. Because the peach iced tea, I got light brown. Yeah, that looks white, but for some reason in this light it looks like a very light shade of pink. We will keep the new one on the left side, but I'll grab the scooper first, and then we'll get going. Also, if you weren't aware. Keep you guys in the loop on G Fuel's website. They are doing their buy one get one free sale for New Year's again. So if you want to go and grab the best deal that you could possibly get, now's the time. And it just means you buy one tub and you get to pick another one for free. And you have to do that. You can't just go and buy one tub. But Ugly Sweater and Woompa Fruit are both sold out right now, so you can't get those, but they do have limited restocks of Peach Cobbler and Classified available if you guys want either of those. So, I'm losing that. I'm gonna smell these. It's a powdery, like, Lipton has powder teas, and this is kind of what that smells like to me. This, like, doesn't really have anything to it right there. And this, if you watched my top video, I think I said that this was one of my favorite flavors. And it's one of the, they still have it. It's not a vaulted flavor like peach mango. Which I'm glad about. Don't know why they vaulted peach mango, but I guess maybe not enough people like it. I don't know. Don't know when they're gonna vault like, this looks like it's turning a weird color. I don't know what I was trying to say. It don't matter. Alright, so Butters is the old one, and the bubblegum one is turning a weird color. It's the new one. Look at that. Why is it that color? This looks like a tea color. This looks like, I don't know what that looks like. I don't know if they're trying to match Halloween or if that's just a new color. We got it. let me see here. They still have the Halloween reskins of Chugrug and Peach Tea on their website. I think that's the only way you can get those right now. You can't get the regular tub design. So if you want those too, you know. Okay, so here is old Peach Iced Tea color. And then here is Lyrics 9 Library Skin color. That is very different. not what I expected. So, I hope this isn't like just overpowering peach and no tea, but let's take a sip of the OG. We'll give them smells first. That's how we do it here for some reason. Peach iced tea. And then this one, pretty much the same, just not as strong. Okay, do the OG here. It tastes like how it should. Let's see this one. It does have, like, it hits you almost the same at first. And then after I swallowed, I got the super aftertaste of peach. Pretty sure. Like that, tea. No overpowering aftertaste once I swallow it. Then I swallow this. And I taste more of that peach. It's good. Definitely good. Definitely not one of the bad reskins or new formulas, I mean. But it still doesn't give me that like peach iced tea that I really have grown to love, you know? That's why some of these new formulas are like make me kind of sad. But it's still good because I like peach iced tea. As for some of the new formulas that I don't remember what I've tried. I think I've tried the Fruit Punch new formula, Tropical Rain, Chug Rug, and I think this one, I don't think I've tried any other one. Oh, Kiwi Strawberry, duh. I just tried that the other day. I don't think I've tried any of the other ones. My cat is meowing at me. But this one's good. I'm guessing pretty much every older flavor that's on here is going to be the new formula. I still don't know really what was truly changed except for the calories are less and there are a lot less of the antioxidants. Antioxidant complex. Those are the two big things that I noticed that are quite different. Let me see here. Let me look at one of their older ones here. Let's look at their new Blue Ice. That's not the reskin. Yeah, that's a new formula. And then, what about Strawberry Shortcake? That's a new formula. Yeah, they did do a newer design on that. I don't know at what point they did their new formula. I feel like there were some flavors right on the cusp of when they were doing the new ones, and maybe they did the new formula without me realizing. So. So like hype sauce. I have old hype sauce. I know that I ramble in these videos and you don't really care, but bear with me. Where's my hype sauce? Okay, I think this is my second tub of hype sauce, or the OG, not sure. But this is definitely the new formula because it has the 15 calories and thing, okay. So yeah. So with that being said, if I would have saved my old tub of cherry limeade, I could have done a video on that. So I can't, but for the most part, if I buy a new tub or if they do a reskin of something random, I will be doing a review on the new formula and taste testing each one if I still have the tubs. Because for certain flavors, if it's not like one of my tops, I don't get any money from reviewing these videos or for making them or anything. So I'm buying the tubs and the new flavors for me, and I like making the videos, so I review them. So if I was in a different place, like some other people, I would definitely do that. But purpose of, well, for the idea of buying like a $36 tub to just do a video on it, and I don't like the flavor, that's not something I can see myself doing. So reskins, definitely, and flavors that I like, I'll be doing. So thankfully, this flavor and Chuggaroga flavors that I don't hate, so that's what we did. So it's pretty good. A little powder at the bottom now, as you can see, but still okay. I think definitely if you like PJT and you didn't buy the Lyrics 9 Lives because it's the new formula, or because you just already have peach iced tea, since there's a BOGO one right now, you can probably go and grab it. Let me see here. Yeah, so Lyrics 9 Lives and Nightmare Fuel or tubs you can get on the BOGO if you want. But they're both cool looking tubs, and I think that this is pretty similar to the old peach iced tea. So, if you like peach iced tea, I'd say go ahead. Like, it's one of their better flavors, in my opinion. I don't know. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more G-Food related videos. I've been getting, I don't gain very many subs at all, but I've been gaining a few because I check every so often because I'm just looking at all my analytics and all that, just because it really interests me and all that. But thank you guys if you're new and you subscribe. Thank you for the support and everything. If you want to follow me on Twitter, you can talk to me, give me ideas or anything like that if you want. Because most people have Twitter, I don't know. But Instagram, I don't know. I'm going through a lot of things right now, so I'm kind of sad emo boy on my socials, but it'll get better. So yeah, this is my last video of 2020, because today is New Year's Eve, so I will see you guys in the new year. I hope you have a good holiday tonight if you're watching this on New Year's Eve, and I'll see you next year with whatever we do. Hopefully next time will probably be the mix, whenever I decide to make it. So have good holidays, be safe, be smart, and just be happy. Catch you guys next video. Peace out.